Alright, hey everybody, welcome to the new game. Hopefully the volume is balanced enough. This is a loud one. Like, I don't know why every Brute Force Wednesday we get a super loud game. That has to do with the arcade not being able to modulate the volume, and you can't on this one either, so I'll talk a little bit loud. Hopefully it's not too loud. Yeah, so this is Demon's Tilt, Occult Pinball Action. I really like pinball, and I got this for free recently on the Epic Game Store. So, obviously the soundtrack is pretty old school. So, without further ado, let's get pinballing. X mode. Extra rules. One ball mode. Hitler mode. Okay. Launch pump nudge. I really like the graphics. This is definitely pinball, from what I remember. Sound is really good. Crazy like the pinball game, though. Oh shit. Using points. Thank you. see how it works on three levels. Like, I mostly seem to be stuck on the second level. You can go above that. And then now I'm on the lower level. Jackpot. Jackpot! Now I just need a multi-ball. I did get the top level for a second off of this again. Going on, but I think I'm doing pretty good. It's called Demon's Tilt. I guess it makes sense that they encourage you to tilt the ball. I might do one or two more rounds depending on how long it takes me here. Now that I know the basics, maybe I should be able to do a lot better.
Yeah.
Blessed. I'm doing it. Definitely didn't do nearly as good on that one. Did better on the first ball, definitely, but after that, not very good. Pinball game, this is pretty good. Gotta admit.
Incredible power.
So good. Alright, maybe I'll do it one more time. I figured I'd better do it one more time in order to give this game its full due. I am pretty impressed by it though, the one board pinball game. It's definitely impressive. Princess Awakens. Thank you. Hope y'all have a great rest of your day. We'll talk to you later. Bye.